Hey, Sabrina with the Wildlife X team with some more facts about frogs. 1 gram of the toxin produced by their skin of the golden poisonous dart frog could kill 100,000 people. The female Suriname toad lays up to 100 eggs, which are then distributed over her back. Her skin swells around the eggs until they become embedded in a honeycomb-like structure. After 12 to 20 weeks, fully formed young toads emerge by pushing out through the membrane covering the toad's back. A frog can completely shed its skin about once a week after it pulls off the old dead skin. The frog usually eats it. When Darwin's frog tadpoles hatch, a male frog swallows the tadpoles. He keeps the tiny amphibians in his vocal sac for about 60 days to allow them to grow. Then he proceeds to cough up tiny, fully formed frogs. When a frog swallows its prey, it blinks, which pushes its eyeballs down to the top of its mouth to help push the food down its throat. A group of birds is called a flock, a group of cattle is called a herd, but a group of frogs is called an army. The wood frog of North America actually freezes in the winter and is reanimated in the spring. When temperatures fall, the wood frog's body begins to shut down and its breathing, heartbeat, and muscle movements go to a complete stop. The water in the frog's cells freezes and it is replaced by glucose and urea to keep cells from collapsing. When there's a thaw, the frog warms up, its body functions resumes, and it hops off like nothing ever happened.